The movie world is also mourning the loss of some other famous faces. Swedish actor Per Oscarsson is believed to have died in a house fire along with his wife overnight. Police have recovered the remains of one person so far. 83-year-old Oscarsson recently starred in The Girl Who Played With Fire, based on Stieg Larsson's Millennium trilogy.